Now, what happened, little bro?
Me and my nana was speaking in tongues. They're going to make fun of us for preaching. Preaching the word of God out of our mouth, making a big deal for what? Saying, oh, I'm gay. Saying, I sag. I don't sag. They do.
My man.
What you think I sag? I'm not finna listen to them.
That's right.
Saying, oh, you gay. I'm not gay at all. This is speaking the word of God out of my mouth to you. Saying you gonna slap me. No, you not. Because I'm finna slap you and heal you. And you finna lay on the floor. Saying, oh, I love you, God. I love you, God. But guess what? Train up your child and the way it should go. And when they get older, we're not depart from it just like that. When they get older, they will preach the word of God. They will. They will start delivering people, making fun of me, saying, oh, you this, you that. You not no real pastor. Guess what? I am a real pastor. But guess what? Everybody love the haters, so it's all right.
That's all right. Y'all hear that? Y'all hear that? From the words of... Matter of fact, hold on, man. This is all the money I got on me.
Thanks.
You go and get you something real good. And don't let nobody change you. Your God is good, and he is good all the time.
My God is a good God, and yes, he is. And guess what? He's going to stay like that.
My man, you be careful. Put the money up, okay?
Mm-hmm.
All right. And what's your name?
Hassan Muhammad.
Brother Muhammad, it's a pleasure meeting you. Assalamu alaikum.
Wa alaikum assalam wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.
Yes, sir.
You Muslim, too?
I follow the truth.
Yeah.
That's what you got to do, right?
Basically, my whole family Muslim.
And you got to be strong enough to stand up on your own. Don't let nobody change you.
Guess what? It ain't going to happen because I'm going to wind up changing them to a new life of God.
How old are you?
I'm 9 years old.
My man.
And I'm a preacher. Preach all around the world.
My man. Y'all hear this? I love this kid here. You live around here?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
I live right down the street by West Quincy.
All right. Well, you be good, okay?
Mm-hmm.
And go and enjoy yourself.
Okay.
All right. Take care, little brother.
Thanks.
Wow, now that's deep. You know, there may be some hope for these kids yet. There may be some hope. I'm shining out on that.